It's Nathan here, and today I'm going to show you how to get 100% for Sonic Heroes. Okay, so screen game data. Takes a long time to load your new data to create.
I will show you how to play the game.
All right. Now loading. Stage 0, Seagate mission. Practice team action. Okay, so the first trophy is high speed practice, which is complete the tutorial.
Hello, I'm Snowball Jam! In this stage, you can practice different types of actions. Listen to me carefully, and you will learn a lot. Okay, are you ready to start?
I'm ready.
First, I'll explain the formation. Each formation is different depending on who the leader is.
Right. Yes, I do.
The blue symbol means the leader is speed type. The yellow symbol means the leader is fly type. The red symbol means leader is power type. The character symbol at the bottom indicates the current leader.
I'm so ready.
Next, I'll tell you about the formation signals. These signals tell you which formation is most effective for that point. When the signal is blue, speed type leader is recommended. When the signal is red, This is the formation change gate.
Sure.
The leader automatically changes when you go for this gate. You're in speed formation when the character in the blue symbol is the leader. This formation features really fast speed. Let's try it by changing the leader to the character in the blue symbol.
Okay, so in speed formation, because the character in the blue symbol. Right.
So make sure to master this technique. Press the X button to jump, then press the X button again while you're in mid-jump. That's how to use the homing attack. Now, let's try it with our spring.
Action. It worked.
Now, let's talk about rings. These things lined up here are what we call rings. It's important to always have at least one ring with you so you don't lose a life when you take on damage. Don't forget to pick up rings!
Really, this is the easiest trophy in Sonic Heroes, is that? So that's how it's done. Do you see both of the waterfalls?
Next, let me explain Rocket Excel to you. It's way cool.
What to do with this technique?
Carefully. Press the square button to bring everyone together. Once everyone is together, let go of the square button.
let's try again. Well, that didn't work out. Right.
It's used to level up your character. A blue power cord increases the speed type character's level. A yellow power cord increases the fly type character's level. And a red power cord increases the power type character's level.
Level up!
Alright, so level up.
Yes!
Oh.
Sometimes you can even get power cords by defeating enemies.
Mm.
Next, I'll explain the fly formation to you. First, change the leader to the character in the yellow symbol.
I already did.
When the character in the yellow symbol is the leader, you're in fly formation. This formation allows you to fly. But now you can reach high places.
I guess
let's
I just
get that cliff now.
Part of the tutorial.
Now for the very last special attack, TM Blast. Mm-hmm. When the gauge in the top right corner is full, then you can attack using TM Blast by pressing the R1 button. This is the ultimate attack technique when you're in a pinch. Let's give it a try.
So that's how you get the trophy.